one more set of coordinates. Those fallen can't be far. Okay, the fallen went that way.
Private?
Sounds juicy. What's going on?
Sorry, Cap. I cut the line. There's a buzzing in my brain. I think the fallen are ripping up my ship.
Stay close. I'll have those barriers down soon. This machine, it's some kind of arc energy siphon.
That is Exodus tech. If you care about ghosts, keep arc induction away from that machine.
Please care about Ghost.
Yeah, a little shock might give him some spine.
No!
barrier is down. My scan showed the Fallen used arc energy from Exodus Tech to control everything here, including the barriers.
Arc overloads Vex systems. They start leaking milk.
Lovely.
Captain, have you located those Fallen? Not pressing, but I can feel them. Ripping things out. Fusing circuits.
We've handled quite a few of them, actually. Guess they're not the ones we want. We'll keep looking. We're investigating new arc pulses now.
Hello? I was so worried about you guys. And your stuff.
The Cade unit is back.
The rest of the ship is just up ahead. I always forget how big it is.
Zaval is gonna be so mad you cut him out of this. Onward.
As big as our dreams, we were going to take humankind to the stars.
How about we board the ship, or what's left of it, and take everything that's not nailed down?
Thank you again for doing this. I'm sure the damage feels worse than it is.
It's dark in here. They'll say this ship has seen better days.
Ah, of course.
So have I, Ghost. So have I.
We'll slap a new coat of paint on you. You're gonna be fine.
What was that? I don't think we're alone.
Thank you. we have no choice. Operation Obo has begun.
Shouldn't we tell him we're fine?
No, it's better this way. No one gets left behind, Piccolo. No one. Stand by for rescue. I'll break those fallen myself.